Here's Neil Walker. Now a swing and a deep drive to left. And gone up into the second deck. So a three-run blast to straightaway left. First home run of the campaign for him. And it'll give the Yankees a 4-2 lead.
You think it's easy to be a pitcher at this level? Well, when the number 8 hitter takes you deep, you know there's no such thing as an easy out.